You and your cancer can wait. That is what some British hospitals have told their patients after postponing so-called non-urgent appointments for the Queen's funeral. That including knee and hip replacements, cataract surgeries, maternity checks, and yes, even some cancer treatments. And it's not like they're getting moved to the next day. People now have to wait to reschedule visits they've been waiting months or years for. And that's with hospital waiting lists. They're already clogged with nearly 7 million patients needing appointments.